А пузик такой выставил, да, малой Демьян.
It was the 10th day of August, way back in 33. A roller skating around in the town where I lived, who did I happen to see? Well, I was close to the bank when the battered old Lincoln rolled alongside.
Showed it the crumbling.
And you'll never believe who got out of that car. It was Bonnie and Clyde. She looked as sweet as a primrose.
Не очень эмоциональный, да, Микей?
I noticed the blue steel Colt automatic she held in each hand. And while they were in there, the birds didn't sing and the wind didn't blow and the world kinda held its breath. And I could just picture
не кормят детей, не кормят.
The folks in the bank with their hands in the air, awful trembly and scared to death. And then the bank door flew open and Pat and Bonnie backed out. And they were giggling and laughing, the happiest kids, of that there wasn't a doubt. As she got in the car, she looked down at me. What do you think? She gave me a grin, blew me a kiss, winked me a wink. And then they drove away. But I know somewhere
это им нравится. Разволновались, они не ожидали такую сцену большую. Удивительно, вообще, видно, стоит ковбой.